Hey guys, I'm back, another video, but that's something new, that's something different. I don't know if you noticed, but I've now got a cursor, and I got a mouse thingy. That's because I've shifted, and now I'm desktop. I'm on my computer, because, I wanted to record the sound as well. Just make it a little bit more professional for you guys. And, you know, added benefit of having a cursor, I can point to stuff, like, headlight, mirror, or gold. Why do you have all that gold, you might ask? Which is very convenient for me, because that leads right into what I'm going to talk about. I have joined the prelims, and 73, that's worse than the last time. Last I looked, I was, let me scroll a bit here, I was 18. I think the best I've been is like 15, but anyway, I'm not doing good. I'm not doing good by any standards. And I don't really know what to do with my squad. I have had like something like putting in the Mercedes instead and taking out the roof, and then maybe I'm able to go higher with the Master or something. I don't know, nothing seems to be working, and there's just people beating me, people getting way better cars. So I'm gonna buy a pack. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna buy the convertible carbon fiber pack. No, last time I said I had a crappy deck and I needed a new car, I backed a pack the best car I've got so far. The legendary Porsche. The best legendary Porsche. Except for the 918 Spider, but you know, let's not think about that. That's a prize card, dummy. That's not what we're counting. So let's get something good this time. Let's do it again and pack a legendary or something else good. Okay, so no free super rare, but that doesn't matter. It's the end card that really does. Here we got a super rare, a D-type, fused material. And it's a good car. It is. I only got two of them. I don't know if I can justify having a third one. I mean, let's go check. Oh, let's just go edit first. Always forget to sort, rating, add, anyway. And take it off. Anyway, so if you now go look at the wheel drive convertibles. Not that I have any fun wheel drive convertibles, but still. Yeah, I got a new one. Got a third one, but I already got two. So, I don't think I'm gonna build up a third one. Ah, that's so disappointing. Well, I'm not complaining, but I wanted something like the Jag or something. Oh, the kid. That's basically an epic. But that's okay. I can live with it. I can live with it. I mean, it is a good car, because, boom, I like. See, this guy, he built it up wrong. He went for the 96 one. I did that first myself. It's a mistake. He went for engine and chassis. No. Go for the weight on the chassis. That's better. That's the way to win. And you're gonna lose, but that doesn't matter. And that's my designated ring car. Should I? I'm just gonna go with it like this. Doesn't matter, I think. They're the exact same track. I know. But my idea behind keeping the roof is, I know it's taking some extra arcu points, and on the paper they got the same stats, but the roof got better memory than the Mercedes SLS, and it's lighter, so it's gonna win more. And what's really, you see here, just my point from before. Chassis and weight wins over engine and chassis. Every time except for drags, I think. And sometimes they draw, but... But I mean, who the fuck puts a Lotus on a drag? Anyway, so... But yeah. What was I talking about? Oh yeah. about the cars. What's really important is you get free wins. You see here, I got 150 points, I gotten free wins, so it doesn't matter that I'm gonna lose this one, because I've gotten free wins. So I'm winning this one. So, if I took in the SLC, I could go with like, unless you're just gonna show you guys, in here, and there, and there. If I took in the SLC, I now have 4 points more, so I could do this. I could put in the Lotus, great rain car. But what now, because pretty much everybody's got the Lotus, so that's gonna be a draw. That means I still have to win 3 other rounds in order to win, because 2 is just gonna be a draw. Except if I win with points, but I can't count on that. So with this average deck, I mean, there's a lot less chance this one's gonna win anything than this one. So my thinking is, go with that one, get 3 wins, and then what is there? And then that's the name of the game, I guess. Ooh, I can actually... I'm gonna take this guy. Yeah, I'm needing... Oh, like the super light. this is a super light party, it is. This is mic'd out, and that one's gonna win it because it's better. You see, this super light, what is it? It's same as mine. 2 upgrades to the chassis. And it goes to 99 grip. In 2-way, that's... It's just insane. Just insane. And this car sucks another way because the MRA is 49. So no fast circuit. Probably no twisty circuit either. Even though it's got that sweet 0-60 time, it sucks. You can't take anything with it but just a bit of speed. So anyway, like that and like that and that. Oh. I was really hoping to get like a... Of course I was hoping to get the super light out of the pack, I mean. Hoping to get a super light point again, but I was hoping to get something better off that pack. So I did get a good car. It just so happened that it's a good car I already got 2 of. So yeah, and I don't think I'm gonna open up more packs for the convertible 7th tier. I might open 1 for the finals, but I'm not sure. Anyway, I don't think. Yeah, of course I could open 1. Oh, just for a second I was gonna lose. No, I could have one more and I could be a super light and I could change the name of the whole game for me, I'm gonna win. But I mean the chances are slim. And I would rather just like maybe try helping out my my deck for the finals. Yeah. I think that's gonna do me better. Yeah, I wish I had this tomorrow instead because oh that's got better in my... Though it is an X epic, so go figure. But I could, I'm not sure if I can win that one. But I could win that and that. I don't have to click on them anymore, I just point because I got pointy. Anyway, this one's got an MRA of 95, so I'm not gonna challenge that one and then track. See this one, I would much rather have a super light than the 762R, 620R, because it's a legendary, so it's so much harder to upgrade, and it's only slightly better than the super light. But anyway, let's get on. I could win, but then what? Win. I'm not sure. I can win this one. I'm forgetting that I don't have to lose my roof. You go there, and then you there, and you just need a rain car. Know your fucking place! Trash. Okay, it's a good car. It's a good car, then. I've used the one I got, but it's a good car. Not as good as the Lotus. Pretty good. Oh, yeah. That's another car I wanted. The Lotus 211. Absolute beast. Almost as good as the Super Light, but not quite. Even though I think the MRA is better. But then again, it's not a drag car, so. Ah, yes. And just for the last, my roof. Oh, that's not that car. The last is the rain track. Yeah, man. I've chosen to not go for a car with standard tires because I did some testing and the other car I had with standard tires, where the RQ would still fit, is that's actually another Master. Let's just go ahead and look. We go to the end. Here it is. Yeah, I did some testing with this car against the Jota, and the Jota seems to win the more of the fast ones. And there is like, you see that fast circuit for the red one, so that seemed worth for me. Going in with the legendary and 4 epics, all maxed out. Almost maxed out, and this super light is just too freaking good. I'm not saying it should be an epic, but it's good. That one's not maxed out. It is maxed out, but how? What the? No. That's wrong. Has he upgraded? It's upgraded. There, hasn't he? I think he has. For Drax. I guess I could kind of understand that. But anyhow, I think this one's like, the Expos, they're like notorious for having good MRA while still being twisty. So, but I think I could take that one. I don't think, but I'm not sure. That's my car. My car upgraded exactly like my car. And then he throws in the legendary and I'm fucked. But I could win I can only equal that one. And then win. And I don't know. Probably can lose. But I could win that one. But if I equal that one, I think I could make points on. Let's just see the last car because. Oh, that's two more guys. That one I can win, I'm sure of that. This one's just one start. This one I think I'm gonna win as well, but then what? Yeah, no, I'm gonna go for this guy. Mostly because Edric, I think it was, chose to use the Camaro. With MRA and like, I don't remember what it was, but it's like sub 50. It's so bad. So bad. But anyway, you go there, oh, is my plan different? Yeah, you go there, that's much I know. Question is, which one of you guys are fastest and fastest? So I'm gonna say you. I am. And if you equal, you win. You lose, but you win, and then that should be an overall win for me. Look at this dude! Look at this dude! This absolute unit! Get down, man! Get down! And then my god, I'm gonna lose my points, yeah, that's for sure. Oh, 79. Can I come back for that? I'm not sure. This one's kind of important, but I want to see. Yeah, okay, don't take me too much, yeah, get back on top. It's all about if I'm well not able to keep it. Oh, I think there's gonna be too many corners. Ah, there were too many corners. God damn it. I'm not gonna be able to win this one. Not even this one! Oh yeah, I won. I managed to accelerate from this to this point. Enough to win, almost like a half a car length behind. It's got so bad MRA. And this one's gonna be an equal. Yeah, okay. So lost. Okay, okay, I'm not gonna be expecting anything big from this one. Probably gonna be a rank 3, getting a premium car. Again. It's so annoying. Like, the last two prize cars, I think I've only gotten like 2 carbon fiber packs or something out of those. If you think that's like 5 tries, qualifiers, prelims, and finals for the last one, and then qualifiers and prelims for this one. I only got 2 of them. That's not a good success rate. It used to be better, but yeah. But Theo, I can take you. You will win. You will win. So actually, should I just. You can't win anyway. But, I mean, this, now I have one. But the question is, where are you? I think you are gonna be better there, and you're still gonna win anyway, and you won't lose. That's not a question again. Actually, just a point to how bad the memory is on the Camaro from before. Earlier today, I managed to win on a fast circuit against it with this Lotus. The Lotus, it doesn't have good memory. It doesn't have good top speed, but it won on a fast circuit. I just find that funny. Yeah, and that's not gonna be any question here. Better MIA, better 0-60, and I think better. Oh, worst weight. 1300, 12. Yeah, worst weight, but. Who gives a crap? Yeah, I'm winning this one as well. I don't know, maybe I actually should keep a third of those Lotus. I mean, for any Lotus event, it's gonna be gold, isn't it? I won! Woo! You suck. Oh. No, you don't. You're a good car. You're a good car. 28. Yeah, I'm gonna be sitting like pretty comfortable inside the prelim, inside the premium cars, but I don't think I'm gonna get any more. So the finals gotta be the place where I win. It's gotta be. By win, I mean get tier top 40, so I get the carbon fiber, like the second tier prize, and probably an epic. I'm not sure. Guess I don't think I'm gonna get this Viper. I never get prize cars. I would love it, but I just don't. I think I heard something about it being that being leaked. The actually gotta go in here now to find the requirements for the finals being lead. It was something like 2010. Anyway, something like 2010 convertibles or something. I think so. Just convertible filter years over here. Yeah, 2010. So this would be my squad. That one, that one, that one, and if that's a bit of rain, that one, but if not, this one, probably. Again, not too great. Not too great. I might open a pack, though. Not sure. I am gonna get a premium pack, so. I mean, there is a chance, there is the option I get a legendary out of that one, or an epic or something. It's possible. It's not probable, but it's possible. Yeah, but anyhow, like if I could get into tier 2, that would be that'd be amazing for me. But this is also gonna be it for me for today, at least. So I'll see you guys tomorrow in another video. Bye bye.